Hello everyone and welcome back to Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake. I forgot to save it. So we rescued Holly on our way. We actually went on the computer belt, went through, rescued Holly got in trouble, so we had to rescue her, and then now we gotta look for a fucking carrier pigeon. That is awesome. Yeah, it's a friend with the blonde lady. Oh, okay. Hang on, you guys. I forgot the... So we gotta go in the outside elevator. This is gonna be tricky. Gotta wait until everybody goes by me. I just like the bases. Oh, there's a door. I didn't see that door. What's in here? Oh! I'm outside the facility. Okay. Let's not do that. Let's... The shit. I mean the... Man, that bass, dude. I love that bass. I have to wait till the in the next screen. None of this shit. You can't get me, so I don't fucking worry about it. Ah, shit. Nope. Fuck. I think I've already been in there. This should get up to the 10th floor. Okay. There used to be a... right south of here. But the patches are buried now. Let's not kill the kid. Now we gotta wait. So over here, I found a bunch of things that look like green pineapples. What I mean is, like, our daddy, he doesn't like grown-ups. Okay. Can't carry anymore. Put explosives. Put ammo. Grenades! What? 30, okay, cool. So what was the point? Hang on, let me... Okay, we're actually gonna try to do this boss fight, guy. Hang on, right there. That's what I figured. Those things. Mm-hmm. Oh, so you can't go that way. Okay. I don't know what the hell I was thinking about. So we go back down. So we gotta run all the way in the inside. What the hell? Damn it! Fuck off with you. I just remembered I need to get all the way to the inside, so. This has to go all the way to 30. So let's try to save it. I mean, even if I start back at that fucking circle thing, I don't really give a shit, but. I guess I should have went through, saved it, and then fucking tried to, I don't know. What the hell I was thinking. What is this? A booby trap? That's right, a trap clever enough to catch a fox, or should I say, fox hound. What the hell? I am Red Blaster, and you're not going anywhere. My grenades will see to it that your death is slow and painful. So what would... How do you cut through them? Oh, that's how. Okay. You just... So, I mean, that was pretty easy, I guess. Why did that open? Stairs. Wait a minute, am I supposed to be doing this? Okay, yeah, I'm supposed to. Okay. I just didn't want to fucking... The door to the roof is painted shut to prevent trespassers. But it's jerry-rigged, so you can probably blow it up pretty easily with plus 4C. Piece of paper tied to the pigeon's leg. Help, Moose, Ohio, Kibo, Nibba. Only the H is lowercase, so there's some kind of message from Dr. Morrow. What could it mean? So is that it? I mean, seriously, that's it? Really? Campbell. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's all I needed to do. I gotta check the Franklin hang on. We'll be right back. Oh, sorry. I guess I was supposed to be reading out loud. I was just like trying to figure out. So, okay, hang on. Before, no, it was taken right after Capture. The only thing I know is that we're in April. So if you guys didn't like keep up, sorry about that. That was my bad. So, I don't know how the piece of paper was, but what it was, what it meant. But I looked on the guy and it said you have to call him. So I called him on the frequency and he's talking in this fucking weird accent. Then you gotta call him back and he's like, shit, I don't know. I've only speak Russian and English. Wait, there's somebody that I know that can, you know, translate, blah, 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 and that's where we're on now. There must be some kind of clue I can use. Here's your clue. She's a woman. Don't be fooled by her enemy disguise. There are no women soldiers in fortress. That's all you need to know. Gustav is a woman. Why not set up in a bambush someplace that only a woman would go, like the ladies' restroom? Over and out. So I got a... What? Oh, that's great. So now I have to backtrack all the way. Oh yeah, I gotta... Oh, such a terrible ride. There was a third one. What is that noise? Oh God. What is that noise? Oh God. Boom, 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 boom. So, I have a 4. Can you know? Come on, dude. Leave. Wait. Where was that at? Wait a minute. Fuck. Yeah. Oh, no. I fucked up good. Damn it. Shut up, people. Yeah, I have to go all the way. Sucks, but... Fuck it. Run. That ain't bad. Fucker. Damn it! Okay. So now we're all the way back here. I'm actually going to... Because now we need to find the woman's restroom. So, just 1 minute. So we need to go to the third floor. Oh, wow, the music changed. Dummy robot used to disable noise mode. Oh, that's cool as shit. I'm gonna get caught in it. So oh, fuck. So what's... Oh, okay, I know what this is now. Okay, yeah. I wasn't able... Okay, okay, I get it. Yeah, 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 okay. What? You get different rations? Oh, that's crazy. Ah, fuck. Now watch out for that little fucking doohickey. Yeah, here we go. I want to pick up as many of the mousy thingies. What's over here? Ah, fuck. I hate people who... choke on it. Fuck it, chuck on it, you assholes. I think that's the only place I could go. Yeah, as far as... So I got a mouse. I got two, like, mouse devices. I don't know what the hell... Four, but I think it's, she's a woman, and it's back in the day, it's like women, you know, are afraid of mice. Thank you. What? I'm confused now. I don't understand. Something about a light switch. Very confusing. Oh, okay. Okay, this is weird. What? Okay. Oh, okay. Well, shit. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so now I got the night vision goggles. That's what that was all about. So now I gotta go back to the elevator. Let me do the elevator thing where you pop on, whatever. And then we'll end this episode. Because I do believe I have all the stuff I need to ambush whatever her name is. Plus, I'm all out of time for this episode. So we're gonna save it. So I mean, we've done a lot. It still feels like running around. Like you just run around doing this, doing that, doing this, doing that. And it's kind of like, ugh, you know. But it's pretty cool, to say the least. So thank you guys so much for watching the Metal Gear 2. There'll probably be a lot more videos where that came from. So I will see you guys next time, another Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake. See ya.